We have Facebook in media. Facebook, as we come here together, currently the world's largest media owner. Largest repository, if you will, of content. Uber, I'm sure many of us used to get around Paris. Uber, the largest taxi firm or cab firm in the world. AliBaba, which I'm sure some of our audience will know, bigger than Amazon, the largest retail outlet in the world. And AirBnB, who I'm sure, again, most of us have used and are familiar with, the largest accommodation provider in the world. This is what's going on. We have Facebook, who are the largest media owner, but produce no media. We have Uber, as pointed out, who own no taxis. We have AirBnB, who own no property. And we have AliBaba, who own no stock or inventory. So, I will ask another question. In fact, I'll ask a two-part question. One, given this fact, how have they managed this? How have they managed to become the biggest, despite not owning the very thing they're in the business of providing? And number two, what does that tell us in the accounting profession? Again, a show of hands, please, for anybody who wishes to contribute. So, how are they connected?
They are connected in the world with all the people which are sitting on the internet. So they have a huge market of the internet, people sitting on the screens.
They have utilized technology to find a way to reach us all.
They've innovated traditional business models.
Yes, they have. They have innovated traditional business models. That's very interesting. Given that answer, has anyone now got a little bit of insight as to the accounting profession question I asked? They have innovated on a traditional business model. Would anyone like to come in, therefore, on what this means for us in the profession?
This may become a similar method we need to employ to reach our potential client base.
Sir, I would agree with you entirely with that answer.